I think the family impact seminar is different because people listen to you guys. I think they see you as unbiased, which is important for me because, you know, to have that credibility in this building and to be able to host those seminars and people actually show up and want to learn and then ask questions, that's huge.